Mirrors and clouds, mirrors and clouds, yeah. Your biggest enemies are mirrors and clouds.
While you're looking at yourself, you should waste no time. But it gets real when you hear the mirror saying, kick rocks that I can't just master. Max me just cause I don't die for a dime. Kept asking myself some questions that I could never answer. Ain't that the main purpose of philosophy? Better ask them. My life's a paradox, I don't even wonder my death scene. And I don't give a damn about how you're flexing. Even the words life and love start with the letter L. Losing in the beginning doesn't make everybody fail. Some substances freezing in temperature when the others melt. So just be yourself, fuck what your so-called brothers felt. Yeah, I don't believe in love since my parents got divorced. Couldn't stop the wars, I feel so angry, not remorse. There were also forced smiles and folks shot in force. Cause they were hot before, slurs killed a lot of whores. Seeing my face is impossible after all these problems. I'm okay with every solution, my thoughts are full of garbage. I've been able to see the back of my head. Take the darkness, feel the light, just scream for justice. Get strong and hit the marbles. Could have written a realist song last night, but I chose to cry like a baby. Don't ask why. I have tried to find a reason to smile in my past life. Then I checked the mirror and the clock told me to pass time. Terror attacks, flies, and some other masked guys. They all are happening inside my brain, that's right. Nothing is actual, I'm not trying to hide the facts now. I'm ashamed of the rap game, it's full of rats now. Time is an illusion and our actions are the magic. We don't know how it works, but after life we all can catch it. Same thing happens to your enemy, it's problematic. You're hanging yourself in the room where you are attaching mirrors and clouds. Mirrors and clouds. Your biggest enemies are mirrors and clouds. Oh. DEMPUSFUGIT. 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 DEMPUSFUGIT.